Boys, welcome back to the channel. We made some purchases since last
video. Just getting set up, boys.
We got mics now.
Just
we're
got
verified.
The
we're actually verified vloggers, so. Boys!
We're back.
And girls, maybe. I mean, girls can watch our channel,
actually,
too.
Actually, no. We got a sausage party on our videos. We got, what is it, like 80%?
I think it's 80% dudes. 80% dudes in our videos.
We got to get that up. That's just, I honestly thought it'd be like vice versa. Like, probably 100% girls, but
it's whatever.
Yeah.
This is our last video, boys. We hit two major milestones on our channel. Two of them.
We got the big 69. Big 69 subs. And then, like, 2 hours after that, we hit 100 subs.
It was amazing.
So we're celebrating today.
Thanks to you guys.
And we're going to get some cakes.
Celebrate our subscriber milestone.
We're chefs. Basically just chefs. And then also, I just wanted to address, whoever is disliking our videos, comment down below. But seriously, stop disliking our videos. It's not cool.
All great chefs, they need an apron.
We don't want to get the drip dirty or anything. Oh, these suckers on. I think if we're shopping for a cake, we should probably wear these to the store, right?
I think so.
So
let people know what we're doing. All right, boys, so we're at Freddy's. We're looking for some cake batter. Maybe some candles, too. I'm feeling
big McGregor fight tonight.
Oh, baby.
McGregor is about to mop the floor with that one idiot.
Oh, I didn't get my wallet. Did you get your wallet?
I did.
You did?
Teddy, you always purposely forget your wallet.
No, forgive it. Excuse me? We're looking for cake batter. You guys know where that's at?
Aisle 21.
21, huh?
21.
Huh, let's go.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, we got a new filmer with us today. Tyler Howard. Tyler, you can show
him your face. It's Tyler Howard, varsity catcher.
Tremendous athlete.
Amazing baseball player.
None of these cakes are looking as good as yours, Gabe.
You don't mean that.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Hey, how many do we need to make one cake?
I think you just need one box, right?
One box makes one cake?
Oh, let's get the super moist one.
I mean, that does sound tasty. People can all tell that we're bakers in here because we got our aprons on.
Well, should we get an opinion on this? Is this cake is good?
I think we should.
Whenever you're buying something, you got to get at least three opinions. Today, we're only going to get one because I'm actually a cake expert, so. Excuse me? Do you know if this is good cake?
I have never had red velvet cake.
Never had it?
Really?
Never.
Okay.
I won't lie to you.
How would I go about cooking it? Do you know?
I follow the directions. Let's go see what we got right here. You just need eggs, a third a cup of vegetable oil. Okay. And then what type of pan are you using?
We have no idea.
We have like a flat one.
A kettle.
No, it's a griddle. Sorry, it's a griddle.
I think so it's a griddle. You're gonna make it like pancakes?
No, sorry. It's like the one that goes like this. You know, it has like the edges to it.
Like a French fry one.
Yes,
French fry.
Yeah, thing. Exactly.
That is not gonna work.
No.
You need either a. You need a baking pan, one of these guys.
You guys
that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, okay. Like a circular one?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean? Right, that should work. So then we just put the mix in there?
Two of them because it's got enough. One package has enough for two of those circular pans.
Oh, no, wait. So this is going to be a huge cake right here.
Yeah. So that would be a two-layer cake.
So we're going to make a big cake.
Two-layer cake.
Well, thank you so much.
Or 24 cupcakes.
Perfect.
That's what we're looking for.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, appreciate it.
We use like this.
No! People are gonna be pissed about that one.
For a limited time only, get your Bang at bang.com or at any local gas station and use code Teddy and Gabe and get yours 69% off or 10% off, either one. But Bang up, always.
Teddy, just pull it, bro. Don't use your teeth.
Shit, you're right, contaminate it. Man, I think you're not supposed to open it.
Why do they make it so hard to open? Oh, this is probably like
ASMR.
Oh, we're in there, baby. This bowl is not going to be big enough, bro.
Oh, it'll be totally big enough. What do you mean? That bowl is... Oh, I got it.
All right, let's put the eggs in now, huh?
Do we just cook them with the shell or the peel on?
Put the shells on or off?
You just cook it with the peels on, I think.
All right.
And then do we put the frosting on now or later? I thought this was supposed to make a cake.
Oh, bro, you forgot the applesauce.
You just put this in the oven.
Oh, gotcha. Throw it in there.
20 minutes later.
All right, so cake should be done here.
The cake is done, boys. It actually turned out tremendous.
Oh, that's hot.
Don't burn your eye.
What?
Oh, it's hot.
On the cooling rack.
Dude, you got the hands on.
Where are we going to put it?
On the counter.
No, it'll burn the counter.
It'll burn the counter, bro. Right here? Oh, quick. Larry, touch it. No. Quick, get it up. Bro.
That's a lot.
Oh, you got a hole in your
butt. I got a hole.
Quick, shut. Excellent.
Pretty good.
How's it tasting?
Not bad.
Boys, we got something very special for you guys today. Something excellent.
We got you. Couch on wheels.
Couch on wheels. Gabe, what are we doing with it?
We're just gonna go take her for a spin, you know? Do some tubing on the road. You know, hopefully hit some waves or. Did I hurt it? Is it fine?
Is that the frame?
Dude, is it fine?
It's fine.
Are you sure?
Let's put it in there.
Bruh.
All right, well, we're gonna go take her for a spin.
All right, I drop that down. Yeah, you got it?
Yep.
Let's go. Drop it.
Yay. Thunder. Migos. Migos. Thunder. Over. Stoner.
We're going to get food, boys.
A little hungry.
I am famished. Keep going.
Straighten her out. Can they see us?
I hope so. Hello.
This is really awkward. This is not good.
I'm sorry. If you guys are on bikes, I actually can't help you out the window. You can go ahead and come around inside.
Oh, we got to come inside?
We're not on a bike.
What are you guys on? What's your vehicle?
A truck.
A five-layer and what else?
A Crunchwrap Supreme, please.
How's it going?
Good. 1523.
There you go. Thank you. You guys ever seen a vehicle like ours?
We're looking to put on a motor, too. What do we do if you see a cop? You start pushing backwards on the couch as fast as possible. Can you imagine a cop chase?
We gotta go a high speed chase down the street, you know?
Can you imagine the cow just swerving? Grab the meal, huh?
Thank you
so much. Have a good night.
You too. Alright, Mike, let's get going.
Let's go review this food. Alright, so this is our first time eating at Taco Bell on a couch. So we're gonna see what the quality of the food is. The first bite here. Oh, that's pretty good. This is Taco Bell's beefy five-layer burrito. It's not bad. It's pretty beefy, and there's five layers to it.
Interesting. I got a Doritos Locos Tacos.
Hey, cheers.
Actually, a genius concept, really.
It's cheers. Made out of
Doritos on the outside,
yeah.
Taco on the inside. It's kind of, let me tell you what it tastes like. That is scrumptious. I gotta give this a 6.9 out of 10. That's what I think I gotta go.
No way. Hey, didn't we do ASMR on these things? Should I get that off the floor?
Oh!
Conor McGregor fights tonight?
McGregor, first round TKO, probably with him. I'm going minute 20 seconds on the dot.
TKO.
Minute 20, you heard it here first.
It's a knockout.
Check the timestamp before the fight. You heard it here.
Gun! That's the ball!
will say though, Taco Bell tastes like 10 times better on a couch. It is just excellent. So we'll definitely be back. Bad Boy will be along for a, no, around for a long time. Just cut that part, that sucked. So yeah, just stay tuned, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Like and comment.
Come back for more bangers.
Come back for more.
Hey, oh, quit disliking our videos. And